Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. Now today in this video, I'm going to be talking about something different. Now you may notice that my face looks a lot brighter than normally. That's because I have a new setup. Well, I will soon to have a new setup. I'm gonna try and make this work out. So if I just do something, so I have the control here. So you'll see that it might change. Oh. Okay, yeah, that's... So, as you can see... Oh, sorry, guys. So, as you can see, I do have one of those different lights. Oh, I like that. So, as you can see... Yeah, you see my background. I've got my Christmas lights still up, but that'll change soon. But I'm just trying to make sure that I have enough... So yeah, as you can see, I can sit down without having to look like keep holding my phone now. So this video is obviously, so if I change the, oh, no, I don't like that. That's the one that was on originally, but I like this one the best now. Yeah, so we've got a nice middle ground of white. Yeah, but it's quite good, especially since, you know, this helps out with a lot of videos now. And yes, so if I just turn the brightness up, there you go. So it's quite good for me, especially because, you know, for me to make better content, I want to know what you guys think of this new set. Well, it's not sorted yet. I will get it all done soon. But the light will be the new thing that's added to the game, to the video. So this light will be used more often because it's obviously a good light. So yeah, if you want to see more videos with this like this, I'll be definitely doing TikToks with this because this is actually quite good. And yes, I will be doing TikToks with it. So yeah, hopefully you guys would like to see that. And I will be doing some YouTube shorts with this soon. Let me just get something out of the drawer. So, this phone box here, the iPhone 14 Pro Max box. And the iPhone 14 Pro Max will be getting repaired soon. So I'll be able to use that instead. When I get it repaired. Yeah. The iPhone 14 Pro, on the other hand, I'm not going to bother getting it sorted out because, you know, what's the point if you're going to get the iPhone 14 Pro Max repaired? So, yeah. And my iPhone 14 is in fully working order still, guys. So, make sure that it stays like that. Which it will. I'm using this phone and I'm happy with it. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, I'm going to be doing a live right now, but I'm going to go into my living room with that so that there's a different setup. I might be doing a GTA Online gaming video, but for now, like, you won't see what's going on the screen unless I do something about that. So, I'm going to be making a setup soon, like for this light and obviously look. So, what do you think of my new video, guys? Also, I have another Christmas. Okay, I have another Christmas ornament here, guys. Let me just undo the thing because it's on Wednesday. Give me a second. I'll be with you guys in a minute. So I got a new train ornament, guys, which is going to be the new one that stays up all year round this next year. So yeah, I'll be the one that stays up all year round for next year, 2024. All my other ones are going to be put away. Yep. So, and yeah, we do have a lot of things to do still. I've got a lot of tidying up to do because, as you can see, the Christmas decorations are still up. I don't know whether that's because I still like Christmas. Well, I like Christmas, so they might stay up for longer. Who knows? But take that off you. Take that off you. Right. I really find this quite fun. So I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.